There's one ape, however, that spends nearly all its time on the ground.